Welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to do another easy Halloween party snack. It's called the Pretzel Spiders.
This is what they look like. Only three ingredients. The temple balls can be made from scratch or you could buy them already made. So let's put the ingredients together. Get the temple ball and the pretzel into leg shapes and press in the candy eyes. Good little spider. Good little spider. Yes. I leave you with pictures of the actual ingredients that I used.